Now, all these are all very important. Right? For example, anyone know in just school Eon course member? For example, you know course member at one time, they advertise. They say our buyer and children do that. You know all these easy installment scheme, very effective. We only charge 1% per month. Now, you must think of what is quoted here, what you see in the back of this. Alright, these are what we call nominal rate. Effective rate will be this one. Okay? So now this is per month. Nominal rate will be what? It means you have to convert per year, very simple calculation. 1% times 12, 12%. Beautiful. Now you have to find effective rate. Now, how to find effective rate? Those of you, you know, how many 1 month are in here? 12. So you set your P sub Y, you set to 12, your I, 12, you shift, all right, for effective, effective is under which button? PV. Shift PV for effective. Okay? Now, those of you using Castle, you know how, go to CMDR conversion, I, 12. Because your I must be nominal. Remember, your I must always be nominal. Right, so 1% a month means you just times 12% a year, nominal. But is that effective or no? Then you solve for effective. Can you follow? Okay, right? Okay? Right? Execute, then solve. Now, what do you all get plus? 12.68. Can follow? Can follow? Oh, yeah? Okay? If I go too fast, please stop me. Yeah? Okay? So you get 12.68. You get 12.68. Okay? Now, if you go up to banks in China National, or you go up to Hong Kong Bank personal loan, how much do they charge? How much do they charge? It's only about 7%. Much more lower than what they're charging you. So in other words, if you really do have to go for installment scheme, you know, to buy your electrical appliances and so on, you're better off applying your personal loan from the bank than to go for the E-Levy. So all this is all very important, you must know, financial planning. But Malaysian being Malaysian, a lot of people don't know. In Australia, in UK, right, because to avoid whatever misleading advertisement, you can quote all this 1% a month, looks very attractive. But they must calculate the effective rate. You know, and so on. Alright, it is required by law. So as the at least the consumer can make a fair, you know, comparison. Okay, that's how it goes. Right? Now, just give me another less than 10 minutes, then we take a break. Now let's move on to this topic. Okay, present value. Okay, now let's take a look at this example here. Alright, takes a bit of practice, This one